fucking definition.
No, wait, yeah, yes, we are. You're talking about hitting with or being hit against. Totally different.
If you stand on your tippy toes with your calf tight.
Yeah, but you're using it as a weapon.
I'll tell you what. Let's end this. Here's an experiment. You can either go to that couch and just go bang, or you can stand there and look around and like bang.
Or get banged, right.
That bang is going to hurt a lot more than
golf balls around here because, you know, they could be flying around the room if you keep this experiment.
Where you're talking
you stand
about
here and you look
you're
away.
You're talking about
like
hitting with or getting hit with.
Yeah.
If a golf ball hits you, you're fucked.
Stop. What are you talking about?
You said.
You said.
What
right.
you said.
If your shaft may protect you if a golf ball hits you.
Yeah.
Where does the golf ball come from?
Let me use that as an example. A theoretical example. The golf ball is a metaphor for what may hit you in your penis or your balls. For example,
yeah, well, you started. And guess what? No,
then you brought up.
Because you're not right.
Then you brought up hitting somebody with the shaft.
Why? Unless you get hit from underneath.
That's a total different conversation.
You know what I'm saying? You got a little bit of protection there.
You think getting kicked in a dick, kicked in a
ball. No, you're crazy. It's
if somebody kicks you in one,
it's the same area.
Kick them both.
Not well, yeah. Because they're softer to touch. Unless it's your girl.
That's what I'm saying. Yo, one guy hangs up.
We're talking about the same goddamn group of you fucking retards, and somebody's disputing this.
This is dumb shit. Seriously,
I know what's going on.
No, you're saying if you hit somebody with your cock, it's not the same as getting hit in the balls. That's true because you're swinging your own cock. I would not debate that. You get hit with a golf ball and a kick.
That's what you said.
Right. That is what you said.
Let me finish. You kept going. What I'm saying is,
so I'm wielding my cock as a weapon. It's true. Alright? And it did not hurt when I did that. Because I used it as my own tool. Right. And I was straight down a great vengeance upon me.
Right. In the same sense.
Right.
We're talking about sex today, sorry. Now, if a woman does something violently to you.
Against just the shit?
She's got the real.
How is she that specific?
She's got
yo, have you ever seen a surgeon this woman?
You gotta be real vulnerable.
Is this woman a surgeon or a fucking architect?
Yeah.
What is she?
She's gotta be able.
Is this woman this very specific?
How
is she? Does she have a graphic designer? Does she have a grid of my penis area mapped out? Does she know
X versus
Y
axis? As you can see, Wolfenberg
Penis
has brand new.
Right, so that doesn't hurt
you, right? And I'm crazy for talking about that. You're talking about that.
Go ahead.
I believe aliens more than I believe
I'm
that.
I'm saying this, unless
wrong.
It's a kick from a little kid or somebody smaller than you, you got a little bit of shit in the way of your fucking berries, okay?
No, your berries are getting hit no matter what. No.
Your shit blocks all kicks to the balls.
Here, let me see. Let me punch you guys. Yo. I was gonna.
I'm Rochambeau.
This contest cannot exist.
I'm Rochambeau.
I gotta defeat this. I really gotta defeat it. It's a bad idea.
And a ball for ball. What's that little cute
thing? No, Rochambeau is rock, paper, scissors. I don't know what the fucking Anglo Saxons do with Rochambeau.
That's the South Park.
As long as I go first.
No, we're just kicking each other in the nuts. Rochambeau is rock, paper, scissors.
Tim,
yeah.
Here's a golf one. Keep the legs.
South Jersey's
made of
golf.
There's a dozen
hits.
You guys
can't
stand there.
Wait, boom, boom.
I'll make sure
you guys get the job and help me.
Taking care of this is the spirit that drives South Jersey golf
here. Can we turn this TV down?
What we're doing for today? Teaching the South Jersey to have.
Turn the TV down. It's like a song in here. It's a kind of
I would insist that if you guys have a ball kicking contest, then my brother goes first.
That's the whole point. I only challenge somebody to go first.
Yo, he's blood, I'm sorry.
But it's a one kick fight. It's a one kick fight.
I don't know how you had an argument and you kick each other in the balls. Oh, this doesn't even hurt. You're right.
This does
Yo!
As I said, that's a one-kick fight. I gotta go first.
I'm not usually involved in it, but I had to.
It's a one-kick fight. I gotta go first in that fight.
I can't even instigate.
Somebody tries to ball.
Oh, all right, right.
And they don't
so
actually
what?
Get the ball.
So I'll be asshole, but then you two kick each other in the balls.
By the way,
why are we talking about that? Who broke that up?
Is any...
You did.
Yeah, by the way.
You said that.
What the fuck's on
you? You said you were going to kick each other
in
the
balls.
That's a Rochambeau right there. It's old school Rochambeau.
Is anybody as happy as I am that I have the past 7 minutes of this conversation recorded?
I have 9. Well, whatever. Delete it.
Nope.
I gotta insist that my brother goes first if you kick each other in the ass.
Where did that come from?
Because you said if you get kicked in the shaft, it's protecting you from the
ball. I'll tell you what then. We'll make it more fair. I'll just kick you in the shaft then.
You said
just separate it, stick it on the side of your leg, and I'll just whack it, I'll just kick that.
And you think that, and then I'll give you just smack you in just the balls. And we'll see who's in more pain.
You will get up in the first one. That's the whole thing. The first shot wins. In a Rochambeau, the first kick wins. And the fight's over.
No, you... That was...
You're not gonna get up!
Now you changed the rules.
And this evolved from Ron Beaver.
Rochambeau. It's French.
But your translation's not very good.
Yeah, well... So what? Where's Lisa? Where's my teammate?
I don't know.
She left. She's not hanging out. She closed the door. She's not hanging out with us. Forget
it. She's like, my boyfriend's getting kicked in the ball.
Yeah. He's gonna make